Do you know that Einstein didn't actually write E equals mc squared? He did not. He wrote m equals L over c squared. M is like the mass, L is the energy, and I think it's some kind of German abbreviation that he was using rather than the English E, and C is the speed of light. So we can rewrite this, multiply both sides by C squared, and then we have MC squared equals L, and since in English terms L is E, E equals MC squared. That's all for now. Bye-bye.